in his feet.
Yes.
I kind of took a big sip.
You did take a big sip. I saw that.
Did it burn you?
No.
Do you love love hot stuff, don't you?
Yeah. Hmm.
You taught him that?
No, you did not.
So then I'll show you how to take hot showers.
Oh, yeah, when I was a 3-year-old. When I was a 3-year-old, that happened.
How do you remember everything like that?
Tell them what you said about your house.
Hmm? What did you say about your house?
I'm burning down.
Why?
Tell them what you said.
That's what I said when I was a 3-year-old.
Oh, you did say that when you was 3.
Yeah, when I got angry.
Yeah.
I was like, I'm going to break your house.
Yeah, you did say that. What did you say about his house recently, Daddy?
He said that when he got older, he's going to do something to our house. And I said, why our house? He said, because I'm going to live there. And I said, you're not going to build your own? He said, no, I ain't spending all my money on that.
So I bought him new books the other day and was at the dentist.
And I reached some of them right.
Yes. And I said, do I need to get some money from y'all for all of this? And he's like, no. And he's like, wait, I don't even know where my money is. And I said, well, you better make sure your daddy don't get it.
They're not enjoying having to spend their own money.
Daddy doesn't know where my money is.
You just make you and Mama are like the Amber Heard of parents.
Yeah, they got in the car and they were like, Rich, you spent the most money the other day. And he's like, no, I didn't. And she's like, yeah, you did. You spent like $50. She said, I would never have spent that much money. She said, yeah, you did. You bought a slip and slide and it was $40. He said, no, I didn't. I'd have never done that. I've never spent that much.
You didn't know it.
And he has denied it.
Oh, it was Rich.
Yeah, it was Rich.
I didn't buy it.
You did buy it. It's at our house.
Did you mean to buy it with your money?
I was right there when you bought it.
You thought you were buying it with Mama's money.
I didn't buy it with Mama's money.
Yeah, you did.
Yes, you did.
Yeah, you did.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
I did.
Yeah, you did.
I did.
He's got wind-up teeth.
Come on.
I did not spend
$50. You did. You just didn't know it was your money.
Yes, you did.
How much did you spend?
Well, you didn't.
Hey, evidently you didn't understand that it was coming out of your money.
Yeah,
it wasn't my money.
Yes, it was. Right in the middle of Cracker Barrel, we are clacking teeth and playing the harmonica. Now Michael's pissed.
I can finally be
coming to Riggs is entertaining Papa.
All right.
Well, here we are, Panama City. Reed, John took Reed early this morning and took him down to the pool, did 1,000-something. I don't know what, however you measure swimming. We didn't get in until like 2 this morning. We ran into heavy storms around Montgomery. And I'm not crazy about traveling at night anymore. And I'm doubly not crazy about driving in storms. So Gang Gang was sitting in the back praying, but then we finally got through them. It's hot. Normally when we come in June to the beach, it's not bad, but it's hot everywhere in America. And this is gonna be the coolest day. Today's supposed to be a high of 93, tomorrow a high of 96, and the next day a high of 99. Give you a view of how beautiful everything is this morning. It's absolutely beautiful, but it's hot. As you can see, the beach is full. It's full, but Michael got down early and put up our umbrellas and chairs. So let's see how long I can stay out here today. This is my favorite time of the year. Come in with our kids. Down here, but like I said, it's usually not this hot. So far, the hill is doing pretty good. It still hurts some, but it's still doing pretty good. Let me go get seated. This is hard in the sand with this bag. Well, we are up so close. The water's coming to us, aren't we?
The tide, yeah, I reckon.
Woo! How's the water? Is it warm?
Oh, it feels good.
Does it? Still a little bit of seaweed. Yeah, my chair's sinking. Yours?
Oh, every time a wave comes, I know. Back on that.
Look at those curls. Those curls. Look at those curls, Red. Look at those curls. Anytime soon, this is for you, babe. Just to sit at your desk and listen to this. It's high of 93 today, 96 tomorrow, and 99 Saturday. But there's a good breeze blowing right now, and ever so often the water will come all the way up here to our toes. You see that uneven tan? That's tan in motion. There goes my son-in-law and my brown-eyed boy out to the water. The other ones haven't made it down yet. They decided to plant right there in front of Michael. Yeah. Can't waste nothing. Let me see some dancing. Reed, let me see some dancing.
It's bird doo doo on your shoulder. Scared bird turn.
I have no rhythm.
Neither does Look at that Conk. Face. Look at that face, Papa.
Conk. Hey, all them boys is out there. Your daddy's got the big mono fin on. You want to go out there with him?
He'll need it. Does he need a life jacket out there?
He touched you like that.
Let me see you hit the steel. Hit the steel. Goodness. Hitting pure steel.
That's right. That's steel. I'm the man of steel.
Here. This is my happy place. Who cuts the perfect watermelon?
Papa.
He cuts it perfectly, doesn't he? We're up here at the pool now. Well, they've been up here for a good while. I've sat down at the beach for probably an hour and a half. And they're down here, and it's like bath water. It's so warm. Riggs has gone to the bathroom. Rhett's eating watermelon. We're gonna eat in just a little while, so don't fill up on it. You got a special trick or something, huh? You're not right. You're not right.
Hit
on the
side here.
Yeah.
Tomorrow,
karaoke, school.
Oh, here comes some stuff, y'all.
Woo-hoo. Monsters. So, Reed, would I like Stranger Things?
No.
Why?
Because it's it's not horror. It's like the Goonies horror.
Horror.
It's basically, it's like the Goonies but
Wait,
darker.
You really said it's not horror.
So, Reed, is this gang gang like that kind of stuff?
No, but I do.
Reed, come here and see me, boy.
So you don't think I don't think I'm going to start watching it.
Hey, I
tell your mama, we have some fun in there.
I like it. Hey, you'll hate Mortal Kombat.
Half time.
They said they're going to lose you on the game, on the Warriors game, if you come in here and lay down.
No, it's halftime.
I know it is.
Rick, don't let me go to sleep.
But they said that you'd be, Lord, is this cozy under here or what? Mm-hmm. I think I might want to sleep here. Rick, did you going to sleep up here tonight? You don't like it?
Oh, big fireworks.
I'm going to sleep
big fireworks, there. Yeah. Just missed some big fireworks. Here's the view from our balcony.
Where's the fireworks?
And the tower that we're in. Papa took them back. Swimming tonight, didn't you, Papa? Oh, there it goes. Ooh, that's a good one.
Good one. Good one. Good one.
Are bigger. Get Reed happy. Reed has been so dramatic during the Golden State. But they, what did they just do, babe?
They won the finals.
Are you happy?
Yeah.
Is it because you got your shirt on?
Yes.
You brought a good look with that shirt, didn't you?
He loves him some Steph Curry. He's been screaming at him all night.
More
parents, are y'all glad the game's over with?
I just don't think a year is enough of space in between him and one NBA Finals.
They won! It's because you and Papa pulled them through the other night. He had a jersey on and one hanging on the mantle.
Goosey
does not sound right.
Goosey sounds like a chicken.
And this one's playing Goosey over here. And I'm playing cross stitch. And it's lightning outside. But all is well with the world. Well, actually not. There's been a shooting.
All is well with me because I'm going
There's been a shooting in Birmingham tonight at, was it, what type of church? Episcopalian church. Two dead so far. So keep those people in your prayers and pray for this craziness to stop.
That's what I told my mom.
Where can we get him?
NBA star.
He's crying because he probably just made. Come here.
What?
Tell your fans. Good night.
Good night, fans.
Have you had a good
day? Hey, fan club. The John fan club.
He does have a fan club.
Time to go.
Have you had a good day?
I've had a wonderful day.
Got it.
Tell him, Riggs, what did we do down there today?
Yeah, but what did you and Michael do early this morning?
We went over there to get in the house of
We went and set up the beach, maybe? I don't know.
Set up the beach. Went to the grocery store.
Yeah, yeah.
Everything. Thank you. I love you.
Love you.
Everyone knows.
What?
What people?
Everybody loves you.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Yeah.
They do. They think you're the cutest thing in the world.
That's his first time. That's true, what?
Huh? What?
Someone is rich.
I don't know, but they love him. Mommy's over there.
Someone is rich.
All right. We're closing out. Goodbye.